freshen up on their algebra, work on their spelling, also sharpen their coloring skills for their next assignment. Twice a week, officers visit local communities to tutor elementary school students. Fox 59's Brett Cash shows us how these visits help both relationships and building them, and also complete sentences too.
13 is changes.
Quizzing kids on their spelling might not be in a police officer's job description.
Mice.
Yet twice a week, that's the assignment for officers like John Velton.
Nailed it. Good job.
Every Tuesday after school, Columbus police officers spend an hour at Candlelight Mobile Home Park, helping some of the younger residents with their homework.
Kind of our sweet spot's kindergarten through fifth grade. After that, we have trouble figuring out how to do the math homework. So,
these tutoring sessions have been happening for nearly a decade. Officers help form complete sentences while forming relationships.
No, I don't think I have.
A lot of these kids we've had for 4 or 5 years now, and we've kind of watched them grow up, and we've learned how to do their homework together. And
you like it? Is it fun? Yeah, he likes it.
For parents, the hour of tutoring is a help, but the hour of bonding with officers means much more.
It really gets him excited, and I think it's really good for him.
This one is your.
Sure, spelling lessons might not be in a police officer's job description.
At.
But spending time serving the community.
Two orange. Oh, man.
Most definitely is.
You know their name and they know your name, and you're really making a difference.
In Columbus, Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.
The tutoring happens every week during the school year, and it's also on their own time.
When a weather advisory goes into effect at 1 o'clock.